using new news, she slaying the city. No makeup, just wake up and still giving a freak. Hit the lights, camera action, cause it's big as a movie. And grab a seat and now tune with disastrous beauty.
What I got. If you're interested in the details, the specs, and all that good stuff about this unit, then please continue to watch. Okay, y'all, so this unit was sent to me by In Color Wig. Shout out to you, In Color Wig, for sending me this unit and sponsoring this video. I truly do appreciate it. So the unit that I am wearing is their FB30 Highlight Body Wave Wig. I do have it in 24 inches. So let me go ahead and go on the site so I can see any densities and any more details about this. Okay, so on the site, it says In Color Wig, Brown Color Body Wave 13x4 Lace Front Wig, 150% density, FB30 highlight wig. Child, yes, it says all of that, okay? Okay, so the length that they have available is 14 to 26 inches. All of that is even numbers, so just keep that in mind. And let me see if I can find any more details. Okay, so they have on here hair color ombre, which they have on here is FB30, so that's the ombre. It says hair length 12 to 24 inches, texture body wave, lace design, lace front wig, density 150%, lace part 13 by 4 lace frontal, cap size, average cap size, lace material, Swiss lace in medium brown color. If you guys watch me, then you know sometimes I struggle with the medium brown color, but we'll get into that in a little bit, honey. Okay, it says lace method, machine made and hand tied. Feature, pre-plucked natural hairline, glueless baby hair around the perimeter. Available for everyone, and then the rest is like the shipping details. Okay, so I mentioned with the lace brown, the medium brown color with the lace. Sometimes I struggle with that because I'm not like super, super light, but sometimes the medium brown doesn't blend right with me. I honestly thought that this one, now honey, I ain't been outside with this unit, okay? So I don't know, but in the house, it appears that it blended really nicely. I did notice that it appeared to be a little bit more brown than normal, but it did seem to kind of just blend in. Sometimes I have an issue with that, sometimes I don't. It just depends on the unit, it depends on the manufacturer and all of that. But with this particular unit, I didn't seem to have an issue with it. So, honey, I'll know later on. And if it is an issue while I'm editing, I'll put that in there. And I only mention that because with people that are my shade or lighter, you may not want to get the medium brown lace because it probably won't blend in like you want it to. But if you're a little darker than me, then it definitely would work with you really, really well. So it just kind of depends on where you are on the spectrum. Okay, so as far as shedding and tangling with this wig, honey, I didn't notice none of the things, okay? Old girl was doing none of the things straight out of the packaging. That doesn't mean at some point it won't. It just means that straight out of the packaging, she was doing none of the things, girl, okay? So just keep that in mind as well. As far as it being big head friendly, I am an average cap size. And when I say that, that means I wear an average cap size, okay? So I can only speculate if a unit is big head friendly or small head friendly because the majority of units do fit me. But if I have to adjust the straps, I consider it to be medium to large head friendly. If I don't have to adjust the straps, then I consider it to be small to medium head friendly. So just keep that in mind. I only got one head, honey, and she's an average head, okay? So I can only speculate on it, but do with that what you want to. Also, I want to mention that this unit did come pre-tweezed. Like, honey, she woke up like this. Like, I didn't do anything to her, okay? I didn't do anything to her. She woke up like this, and I feel like she woke up good, okay? She woke up happy. She woke up on the right side of the bed, girl. And yeah, that's pretty much it as far as the details and specs goes with it. So if you are interested in more details about how I feel about this unit, as well as the products that I use and a full 360 and a lint check, then please continue to watch. Okay, y'all. So if you haven't noticed, I am obviously feeling this unit. So far, In Color Wig, honey, they be coming through with the come through. Okay, they be showing out here in these streets. So shout out to you, boo. I really do appreciate it. But yeah, I am really feeling this unit. This unit is my birthday hair, honey. Okay, and when I initially picked this unit out, I knew it was gonna be my birthday wig. My birthday is actually tomorrow. Today is September the 17th. My birthday is the 18th. So I knew this would be my birthday hair. So shout out to you, boo, for always coming through with the come through. I literally have no issues with this unit whatsoever. I love the color. I do feel like this color is a great transition into fall. Like, you guys that watch me know that I have a thing where if it's too blonde, I feel like it's summer hair or spring hair. And if it's too bronze, I feel like it's fall and like winter hair. So I feel like this one is a great transition between summer leading into fall. I love this sort of color. I love a good 30. I feel like 30s is a safe color, and it's a color that you can wear year round. So So I really do love this unit. I have no issues with it whatsoever. Even the fact that it's a 13x4, I love that I didn't have to figure out how to cover up the tracks. Like, child, it just looks good. Like, it just looks good. Like, once again, shout out to you, In Color Hair, In Color Weed. Shout out to you, boo. And yeah, that is basically it. So I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys a full 360 as well as a lint check, and then we can wrap this thing all the way. Okay, so this is obviously the unit in the front. This is it on the left side. This is it in the back. And this is it on the right side. So once again, I am definitely feeling this unit. I really do appreciate it. If you are interested in purchasing this unit, I will have a direct link to it down below in the description box for your convenience. I do also want to throw out there that I am 5'4", in case you are wondering, girl. Like, in case you're wondering, like, how is it hitting? That's where it's hitting. I'm 5'4". So keep that in mind as well. Once again, shout out to you, In Color Wig, for sponsoring this video. I truly do appreciate it. And yeah, girl, that's all. So, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. If you have any questions or feel like I may have left out, feel free to comment down below. And if you're not subscribed, click the subscribe button, sis. It's not gonna cost you not one red cent. And if you're not ready to follow me on all my social media platforms, I am Disastrous Beauty on both IG and TikTok. I'm Healthy Miss C on Snapchat, and I'm Disastrous B on Twitter. And I will see you, love bugs, next time. Bye.